Everyone, well, I'm back from vacation and back with COVID. Yeah, I got COVID while on vacation, but I think I'm over the worst of it now. Still not feeling the greatest, but I'm taking a bit of time here in the shop and I'm going to try turning a live edge bowl. Live edge or natural edge? I think it's a natural edge because there's no bark on it. If there was bark on it, it would be a live edge. So it's black cherry. Going to put it on a between centers and turn a tenon. Let's see how it goes. That's pretty good right there, I think. Time for sanding. I should put this in. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Please tell me I'm recording. Yes. Oh, that is going to be so beautiful. I won't want to sell this piece. There's chatoyance in here. It's so beautiful. I'll zoom in on that at the end of the video. I'm going to let that soak in for a bit. I'll let that soak in, come back. Yeah, I'll probably come back and put another coat on there tonight. And tomorrow, I'll flip it around and turn the inside. So I'm just going to turn the headstock a little bit here to make it a little bit easier to reach the inside. So I should be running the scraper parallel to the center of the bowl, and obviously I'm not. I'm above that, so that's why I got the catch. I'm okay! Okay, I got it out. Got the nick out. Actually, it's still there just a tiny bit. But I don't want to wreck the bowl. And I don't have the nerve to take it out by hand with the tools. So I'm gonna, it's still a high spot in the center. I'm going to sand that out instead of playing with it. Okay. So I've got a 60 grit. I'm going to start with that and work my way up. Sanding the sides without the lathe spinning. I'm just going to barely do the bottom and up. Yeah, just maybe half an inch, maybe an inch from the sides. Okay, I'll be back when it's done. Okay, so I sanded up to a 600 grit. I got the nub off the bottom. I've got all the little chip marks out, catch marks. So I am going to add some more tongue and teak oil. Pour it on thick. Because it needs to soak in. I'm just going to leave a puddle in the bottom and just keep pulling it up from the sides, or up the sides, coat the sides too. just going to keep doing this. It says you should do it for about 30 minutes. Make sure it's soaked in really well. After 30 minutes, you can wipe it off. Because there's end grain here, here, and here, it's going to soak up a lot of oil. But the chatoyance in there is just beautiful. All right, I'm going to keep doing this. If you like my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to be notified every time I upload a new video. And I'm going to take some of this and do the outside again too, just because. And it's almost all soaked in now. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Gorgeous. Okay, I'll be back.